When she feels the time to rise, she takes his life away.